Hey there everyone, and welcome back to the channel. My name is Ducky, and today we are on the Mage. And in particular, we are going to level the Mage. We need to get back to Legion, because we are only level 100, and yeah, we need to do everything we can to get those levels, you know what I mean? So, we're just going to, and I do believe we have chosen a spot to start leveling in Legion. We're going to queue up for a dungeon. We're just going to smash this really quickly. Hopefully, and quite possibly. Did I choose Legion Assault is up? Oh, I got to go back to Stormwind. What am I doing? I got to do the Bodhi thing. Do the Bodhi thing.
This is the most powerful ship in the fleet.
There we go. Every little detail of this. You know, this is just quick. This is just chilling out. This is me just, you know, trying to get this done quick. Any luck, so.
Main cannons, prepare
all right, let's
for a
go.
Second volley as we breach the cloud line.
Well, I can fire. Oh, boom. Yeah, no. So, okay, I think I'm hearing things. But, I don't know about you guys, but I kind of miss Legion. You know, I say this every expansion. Whenever a new expansion comes out, I'm like, I miss the other expansion. I don't know why, I don't know how, but I just do. I can't aim up that high. There you go. How many of these things do I have to kill? A lot. Okay.
Legionnaires,
that was
move out.
Easy.
Storm those ships and find Sylvanas.
Alright, little whelps, do your thing. Fucking itchy nose again. A little bit more. That'll do it. Just eat here. Hang on a minute. Do I have? Do mages not have? When? What? Daki, you're an idiot. You're a complete idiot sometimes, dude. Well, I forgot to buff myself with Arcane Intellect, but, you know, that's just a thing. That dude didn't want to play. Interesting. Didn't want to play with us. Alrighty. Oh, that's right. There's some out the door. Yep. Here I'm like, I don't know where the rest of them are. Some. There we go. So, professions, disenchant goes down there. Oh, that's all I've got so far. Dungeon should pop any time here now. Freaking forwards now? Interesting. Dungeon! Ooh. I really have an itchy nose and it's not fun. How far through are they? A little bit. Ah! I gotta sneeze again. I am sorry, guys. Change of weather. So, I can get hay fever, and I think that's where this is coming from. Change of weather overnight. It's been cold. And now I've got the sneezes. I'm sorry. What is going on down here, people? Alright. Hi, everyone. Y'all want some food? Oh my God. This is not starting off real fun. Didn't think I was too close to him. Okay. Dude got too close, pulled the frickin' mobs. Oh, man. I think I'm gonna have hay fever for like a week at this rate. I suppose we could just jump down here now. So strange seeing low numbers in Legion. Oh, it just got dark. I think some cloud cover's coming over. Drinking my coffee. Let's go, tank. I love the icicles. I just wish that it was a bit more prominent. Protect the grove.
Be gone from these woods, or suffer nature's wrath.
Okie dokie.
Defilers, so it is you who have befouled these woods with a nightmare. By tooth and claw, be purged. What is
that's
that
gonna miss?
From those fangs, Defiler. You fight with the strength of the ancients themselves.
Smashing it.
I see.
And yep, my mirror images did top DPS.
A fluke.
Because the Cadarus Frostbolt is mirror images, and Frostbolt is me. So mirror images, apparently, which is also Runa Power and Incanta's Flow, looks like it smashes the DPS. Ice Lance is just decimating everything again. Ooh, yes, big pull. Oh, I miss playing a mage. I really do. This is fun. Tank. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, I'm pulling threat. Of course, Isolence did the most damage because it is a beast. Oh, I miss just chilling out in Legion, man. This is good. Is this on? Yeah, it's on current. Okay. Tank's a little slow. I wonder if he's just looting everything. Nothing wrong with that. Saving all my cooldowns for the boss. Oh no. Yes. No hero, but we got every other cooldown. We're gonna pump it into this bloody oak heart here. Ready? Yes.
My bark is worse than my bite.
See how much damage my mirror images do. Tank. The tank got trapped. All the damage. So adds don't spawn on normal. Interesting.
You have been, I told you.
Easy. So my mirror images did 11% of my damage. So I overtook them, but that was because there was a bit of off time there. That's fun.
That's fun.
Mirror images do seem like they do a decent amount of burst damage. I don't think it'd be consistent over, say, a raid fight or anything, but nonetheless, fun. Yeah, I miss this. I miss playing my mage. Oops. Oh no, that wasn't me. Yes! That was definitely not me. I shouldn't have used that, but oh well. Oh my god. People. Let's just, we just cleared the whole bloody, whole place. That's what we did. Every last bit of it, cleared. Alright, let's try this. I won't use hero on this boss, but I will use these. Tank. Oh, healer. I guess some people really haven't been here, so can't blame them, I guess. Probably the hardest boss in this dungeon for like mythic pluses and things, so don't blame them for that, but it will. Hits the ground. Drink some more coffee. Again. Hey, I dinged 101. Love it. Time to unleash everything but Frozen Orb, sadly. Oh, no, I do have Frozen Orb. Yes! Mana. Mana, mana, mana. Party time. Come on, mage. I mean, tank. Tank. Tank.
I will break you. You will waste away slowly, painfully.
Thank you. God damn. Smashing it. Oh, it's on the monk. Okay. Jesus. That went down real quick.
Well earned.
Slippers!
Victory. We must, however, stay vigilant.
Deep inside the-
Thanks, ladies and gentlemen, for coming and watching this video. We are going to be leveling the mage quite a lot in the next coming, in the upcoming videos, as well as this is where I'm going to be spending my time. So, guys, thank you so much for coming and watching this video. Until next time, have a great day.